Chris was, I was literally, if you could possibly be obsessed with your husband, your partner, I idolized him because he was so creative. He was so funny. He could do the most spot on impressions of anybody and do any dialect to a T. He had such good taste with music, with art, with photography, with books, with comedy. I mean, he was like my professor. Anything he did was like liquid platinum to me.
State of America, hosted by two of the band's most dedicated fans, David Hudson and Ian Rice.